The number one thing driving people out of New York State would be taxes. I mean, they'll tax anything. We have the New York State Thruway with the tolls. Those were gonna be temporary. They were gonna help the schools and the roads. Our roads are terrible. Our schools aren't much better. And the tolls are still here today. Now they want us to do cartwheels because they're gonna be cashless. Oh, great. They forgot to mention that we still have to pay them. The same old thing.